In case your kefir gets too thick and becomes difficult to strain, this is how to go about it. Take a strainer. It shouldn't be too small or too fine like the one you use to strain the teas. This is just one layer. You can even use a strainer with more wider holes. This is the only one I got here. And you try to choose a pot which will just fit the strainer. It shouldn't be loose and it should be tight. It should fit. If it doesn't happen, no problem. But just if it is possible, then this is the best. Now I have taken this some thick kefir which has been lying for very long, and it becomes difficult to strain it. And you go step by step. Just put little bit, and you start tapping. You have to tap it gradually and slowly, softly also, not too hard that it springs out. And then once done, add some more and keep tapping softly. All the drink will keep coming down and only the grains will remain on the top. So once the liquid has been strained out of grains, it doesn't matter how thick the liquid is, how thick the kefir is, just by tapping, you can make all the liquid come down and the grains will remain on the strainer. And in some cases where it's too thick or sticky or it has been in the milk for too long, then only in exceptional cases, you can just put them under running filter water and just with soft hands wash these grains. This won't be always necessary, but just in case. And then also all the liquid will come down and only the grains will remain on the strainer. Once you are done with the grains, you can use the grains to make another batch. To see how to make kefir from grains, watch my next video.